It's the way that it feels that
Leave it to Beaver.